Now we are discussing MCB, miniature circuit breaker. MCB acts like a switch and it also acts like a fuse. So it acts like a switch, normal switch, and also it acts like a fuse. Until now we have discussed about these two devices. We have discussed different types of switches, SPST, SPDT, SPMT, rotary switch, push button switch, different types of switches we have discussed. They all are doing the same kind of activity to connect two points or to disconnect two points, open or close, on position or off position. And we have also discussed about fuse. Fuse is a overcurrent protection device. It is always connected in series. It is connected to protect the electronic equipment or electronic components from the overcurrent. This MCB is acting like switch and fuse. So both properties which are we have observed when we discussed about the switch and fuse, these two properties can be observed here. In the normal condition, the MCB acts like a switch. If we turn on the MCB, some device or load that is connected to the MCB will be turned on. If we switch off the MCB, automatically the load that is connected to the MCB will be turned off. It is acting like a normal switch only. But what is the speciality of the MCB? The speciality of the MCB comes when the overcurrent is observed. Example, for this classroom, there is an MCB, the current rating is 63 amperes. If we get 64 amperes current at any load here, maybe we are operating some load which is drawing more current, more than 63 amperes. At that time, that current may damage remaining devices. Or at that time, sometimes some short circuit may be observed at any plug point. At the short circuit, a huge amount of current comes. That current may damage all the electronic devices or electrical devices. To protect these electronic or electric devices, this MCB, when overcurrent is observed, it automatically trips down. It automatically turned off. This turning off concept we call as a trip down only in the MCB. Until now, we have not discussed this trip down concept in any switch or in any fuse. But now we are discussing a trip down concept in MCB because it is the MCB, when the huge amount of current is observed, there is a spring in the MCB. That spring makes that the MCB should be tripped down. Because the MCB is tripped down, the supply is not connected to the load and it is in the off condition. If we want to use that load, then we have to manually trip up this MCB. Trip down process observed only when huge current is observed, overcurrent is observed. At that time, we can understand that this is acting like a fuse. Who protects the devices when overcurrent occurs? Definitely fuse. So it is acting like a fuse when overcurrent occurs by simply tripping down. To reset this MCB, we have to manually trip up. Tripping down is automatically being done by the MCB because there is a spring background. This spring is making to trip down the MCB automatically. But to reset it, trip up it, we have to manually trip up it. Okay, this is the use of MCB. MCB is acting like a switch and fuse. It is acting like a fuse when overcurrent is observed. It is acting like a switch in the normal conditions. In normal conditions, MCB, we can operate simply like a switch. But when overcurrent is observed, the MCB is acting like a fuse. So MCB is nothing but miniature circuit breaker. Where we use this MCB? we use this MCB in the home and in industrial applications and in commercial applications and wherever we feel the electronic equipment or electrical equipment to be protected from the overcurrent, there we can use this MCB.